Welcome everyone to a new special with the O1 that films of silver objects. We love fun food, it's cookies, and they need some coupons that that's a bucket. Hey everyone, it's Adam from Adam's Awesome Projects, and today we're going to be building another model kit. This time it is the F-14 Tomcat from the movie Top Gun. And it's like one of those supersonic jets. And not only that, Top Gun is a movie that came out in the 1980s, and it's starring Tom Cruise, and it's from Paramount Pictures. And in the beginning of the movie, it says that it's supposed to represent what happened in the U.S. Navy back in 1969 and March 3rd. And that was the anniversary, which was last month. So, anyhow, this is a skill level 2 kit. That means I'm okay. And I like how they give you optional paintings. I'll flip the package right here, as you can see. So, it comes with a stand, and it also comes with peel and stick decals, or the ones you soak in the water and they slide off. Kind of like the Bandai models from Star Wars. And one of my followers, Rebels at Cloud 9, he's also working on a F-14 Tomcat as well. So Rebels at Cloud 9, if you're watching this, you're going to love my F-14 Tomcat when it's done. So anyhow, enough talking, let's get straight into building our kit right now.
There isn't that many parts in this kit, so I've taken everything out and we've gotten the top and the bottom of the body of the airplane. Have the wings, the pilots, the engines, the bottom of the wings, missiles, and the tail pieces. And it also comes with a little stand and the canopy decals and the instruction sheet with part steps and warnings. So without further ado, let's make some progress and put this together. Alright everybody, so here is the finished F-14 Tomcat. It looks pretty good. I worked on it for mostly a day and I did get it done. It's really well detailed and I like how I painted the tail hook with the red and white stripes just like our American flag. Pilots look really good. I like how I painted, you know, the goggles, the little masks they wear, you know, when they're up in the air. Pretty cool. Canopy, I also like how you don't have to glue it just snaps in. The decals are really good. Instructions are really good as well. The only part I would recommend is you double check them carefully, because I might have also wanted to mention that I put the wings incorrectly, and I tried to put this together, and then that's when I realized they were incorrect. But anyhow, it's really good. If you love Top Gun, have seen the movie, definitely purchase this kit. This is at Michael's. They had the last one there because this was really popular, and I'm glad I got the last one. So anyhow, it's a really good jet.
Okay guys, so I want to thank you all for watching this video of me building the F-14 Tomcat from the movie Top Gun, and I heard it's a really good movie. I haven't seen it, so my dad suggested to me that I should watch it, and it's really outstanding. I like how they have the missiles, I like how the wings can go back. That's what's nice about this kit. So anyhow, if you guys like this video a lot, please like, share, also rate, favorite, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. And also, be sure you turn on your notifications so that way you get notified about all the content that comes out on my channel, everybody. So, this is Zach from Adam's Awesome Projects. Peace out. Have a good day.